Huwag na huwag kayong kakahinaan ng loob at mahihiyang lumapit, humingi ng payo doon sa mga mas nakakatanda sa atin. At isa pa, bago tayo magpusin, huwag niyong hayaan na ang galit at sama ng loob ay umabot ng kinabukasan. May kasabihan nga sa Tagalog, di ba? Na huwag mong hayaan ang away o sama ay lubugan ng araw. Kailangan, bago matapos ang araw, you try to fix things, patch up things, para mas maging maganda ang inyong pagsasama. And of course, like, particularly for Dave, who will be working abroad, siyempre, minsan di mo mailalayo kay Jesna because you are, especially if you'll be going back, just to save for the family, yung faithfulness and fidelity issue natin will always be there to haunt at times. Ang mga babae may natural na mga, sa malakas makakutob yung mga yan, parang mga radar yan. Ha? Iniisip mo pala, nakukutoba na yan. Kaya, dahil papasok, kung hindi ka sigurado at hindi mo kaya ibigay ang sarili mo, 100% kay Jesna, I'm telling you now, you could stop this ceremony. But if you will look me in the eye and tell me na, Judge, sigurado na ako. Hindi dahil sa ginastos, ha? Hindi yun ang batayan o sukatan ng pagmamahal. That is something that will be proven by time. Whatever you will declare here could be a mouth service, a lip service, para lang mapakinggan namin, mapakinggan po. But this will be tested by time. And I give it to the couple. You will be tested by time. All you have to do is to be kind-hearted, patient, and accepting. Tanggapin nyo ang isa't isa ng buo. Kahinaan, kalakasan. Kaya kung alam mo palang hindi marunong magluto, huwag mo susumbat pagdating ng araw. Na hindi ka kasi marunong magluto. Eh, ba't mo pinakasal? Alam mo na hindi marunong magluto. Kung gusto mo palang marunong magluto, ikaw yung marunong magluto, parehas tayo. Diba? Si Mrs. nagluluto rin, pero mas gusto niya yung luto ko eh. So, kahit anong pagod natin, kahit galing sa trabaho, diba? Mas masarap na tayo yung naggagayat ng sibuyas, ng bawang, ng luya, at magigisa. Baka may paborito siyang fried rice. Di, yang chow ba ang paborito niya? Pagka ano, di, yung mga ganon, ha? So, tanggapin ninyo kung ano ang kahinaan at kalakasan ng bawat isa. Yan ang isa sa mga dapat na bagay na isa sa isip ninyo. Because to become one nga, sinasabi. Ha? Dalawa kayo, separate, magkaiba kayong persona, pag kayo'y kinasal para na kayo isang tao. Kaya dapat sakit ng kalingkingan, sakit ng buong katawan. Kailangan you work together. Okay? It takes two to tango. Relationship is a two-way street. Especially marriage. Hindi po pwedeng ako lang palagi. Hindi po pwedeng siya lang palagi. Hindi po pwedeng si Mr. lang. But take note, this is not about blind submission. This is a submission with respect, recognizing that men, just like Christ, heads the church. Be kind to each other, said Ephesians chapter 4, verse 32. Be tender-hearted, forgiving one another, just as God, through Christ, has forgiven you. In the same way, sa ating mga kalalakihan, sa iyo, Dave Anthony, bilang magiging esposo, husbands must give honor to your wives. Treat your wife with understanding as you live together. She may be weaker than you are, but she is your equal partner in God's gift of new life. Treat her as you should so your prayers will not be hindered. Now, we will proceed to the declaration of intent. Do you, Dave Anthony Abisilia Custodio, take Jesna Binyegas Uitiepo to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold in sickness and in health, in good times and not so good times, for richer or poorer, keeping yourself unto her for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
And you declare in the presence of your relatives, of your parents, your marriage vow. Okay, pwedeng hiligay ng tayo ha, pwedeng Tagalog, bow. Pwedeng Tagalog.
Silong ko pwede.
Ah, hangga.
Sa relasyon ta,
hindi kita malipat ng God-centered targets ng relationship na tapos kung may mga ups and downs sa mga buhay na pinanlan na stable ng kajabon, ato na pasensya, pinanlalawig eh. Siyempre kung ano mag-away tati, balik talang kasi nyo bala. Ano ka lang, liwan? Hindi talang kaya nga makuha ng liwan ng pinanak, ha?
Away yung liwan. Kapag nawang mo lang sa pinanay.
Makaskyod man lang.
Oo, tapos sa muna eh, kung may mga bagyo man gagabotin man sa ato, siyempre may harapin na yan. Kailangan lang yung mga ganitong sa ano, pray na kita tarmi.
Okay, do you, Jesna Viniegas Oitiepo, take Dave Anthony Abisilia Custodio to be your lawfully wedded husband, to heaven to hold, in sickness and in health, in good times and not so good times, for richer or poorer, keeping yourself unto him, for as long as both you shall live?
That. Kamusta po, Kisa, no? Ang pasensya ko. Well, maliwot kong Kisa, but with the help sa Ginoo, which dapat sa ato relationship, it's not just between us, nakita lang ito ah, pero aragid ang Ginoo. Should be on top of everything sa ato. Kag if we prioritize him, kamaluman kong everything maging smooth lang man. Kag I will try my best to be a Proverbs 31 woman. But, of course, with the Lord's help, but siya kita mabulik mag-change siya ako, kaya ako kadamoy ko imperfections. But, syempre, because of those imperfections, sometimes may mga storms sa atong nakabuhi, nga diba? But, be patient, please, ako. Be patient, kag, ako man, maging, mapasin siya sa ko, even sa mga nagliligan, kasi man, ano, permit, nag-away, nga diba, no? Pero, ang Ginoo again. Thank you, Lord, for the patience. And I know na there will be more years pagid nga ma-experience tana. But always above sina Ginoo and my love for you.
Jesna, place the ring on Dave Anthony's finger and repeat after me. Dave, I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
With a pledge.
With a pledge.
To love you today.
To love you today.
Tomorrow. Always.
Always.
And forever.
Pray for the blessings of our family. Hindi ko lumpat siya na.
Smother the heads, straight head. Forget that, we rejoice in your goodness this afternoon as we celebrate the wedding of Dave and Jesna. We come to you, Father, asking for your blessing for Dave and Jesna, and we pray for love, grace, and understanding as they begin to live their life together. May theirs be a home where there is much joy, laughter, support, and an acceptance, an atmosphere of acceptance and safety. We pray that they will always be for each other. Lord, I pray that they will always love Jesna and that Jesna will always submit to them. And may both of them, O Lord, enjoy the freedom to become all that you want them to be individually and as a family. Grant them courage, O God, to choose your instruction in a world that often abandons this, and may their trust in you increase. May their home be filled with your peace. And we also thank you, Father, for the blessing of food that you have given us today so that we can celebrate and fellowship together over your goodness in this afternoon. So Lord, give us a meaningful time together and let your blessings be upon each of us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Amen
and amen. Okay, so we will stand up because this time we will give our congratulations, the roughest congratulations we can give. No, sa ila. Si Kit has, I know, has very special place in our hearts. Si Kit is like a sister sa akon. And si Lung Dave, I know, we'll be close to another. So, kabalo ko ang humana sa inyo tanan. So this time, let us give our congratulations to our bride and groom.
Let's give them a round of applause.
Alright,
so actually that's it, guys. You can come and hear the singers.
Guys, we're not going to go actually.
Yes, everybody, you may take your seats. Thank you so much, everyone. So, of course, at least part of the program. Huh? I'm in my face now because we are hearing an applause.
Thank you.
God bless you. Thank 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 you. Thank
gusto ko ng isang tiyak na diyan ito mga nakakin ako sa mga konsentrata sa pagkakas ng mga nakakaway plus na mga panahang nagpalay mo ng mga kapatidens na subong buwan na ito na ito na ako po kasi pa sa mga kuwan ng mga sinasya
this is Vinegas and the actual Miss father, Rene Vinegas.
Sa absence, Ida din is okay. Togel is a heart-to-heart talk about Saganati. I've been uncle siya since ang bata ko siya. Siyempre. As far as I do remember, 1997, play na lang ako. 4 years old ka. 3. Oh, 3 years old si Siyempre. Ito ang daan ko. Ang muna pinaka-fresh ko na matutupan siya sa bata ko sa kumatid kami music, rock music. Then baba, pukutubo, gato, hanggang na, hanggang na, hanggang na, mga matandaan ko siya. That's all, nung mabalasin na ito, mga noise jink, hindi na pasabayo. Para mabalaan ko rin dito. Kasi hindi na pasabayo. Ito yung sulog ko na sa saman niyo, dito sa Rina. That's all, sige na sa singgit, ilabas mo dito. So yun dito, so yun ko ang pwede, hindi pa sa hindi na. Pag apri, yun yung gagduroso na tayo. Grakig. So, umata sa singgit. Umata sa singgit. Nag-lari sa kahinigon. Pero galing nga yung Diyos, mayroon dito mga pili. No, yung taga-asas ang husband niya, very, very patient. Husband niya, natin yung sanay. Most of the times when you may discussion, ito mo, ginabala ko din sa term, may submit ka. Hindi ko ito kay submit ka. Ako ng gusto nila yung pasundan mo siya. Kay, siyempre, ikaw yung halibi. So, isang silent ka. Pero ang hindi mo silent is nagamata yung isang sumunod. Muna pagkaya siya. Okay. Ang baliman ng gabi, pagkanto nila sa balay, ito pong lalaki, blessing. So, chance niyo mga at the blessing, kulang ka sa time, pero probably, tanang ka gusto nga at blessing sila. Kaya niyo, hindi nga celebration, kung nila mga ginaprofesyon sa kalitutan, nga kami na rin nagawa. So, mag-asawa kami. Ipag-itong kami sa paghihong umas. Sa tanan, about sa pangabuhi. So, umun sa ila, profession, umun sa meeting, sa wedding. So, tanan na ako, mag-us pa lang, hindi mag-a-blessing. So, ako pa lang, gusto ko lang sila i-bless. In the same manner, na kung pwede i-bless nila, ilang atatang sa uli. Kung pwede, avoid ang cursing. Kaya ako, guilty ko sa cursing, makapakunin na yun na. For this time, i-bless ko sila with good heart. Gusto ko yung may natanan, matulog, kag-i-raise na ito nga, mga paso. Siya wala ba niya, no? And together, we will say, blessings sa ila. More and more para sa kundi. So, ready and begin. Blessings to them, more and more for the name of the Lord. So, this time is your message.
Nagdamo ang kumari ko ng tanong kasi mo nga ako niya kung parang pagdito siya grabe siya na grabe niya blessing mo sa saraanan ko especially sa wedding hindi kita mag-ingot sa blessing kay ang mga Israelites grabe tapito galing ka-blessings na makakakila sa bride and groom, kinaya ka isa-isa lang. So, they could use some blessings ngayon hatang plus sa buong hapon, ah. Lawik pa ilang journey, kaya naulihi sila sa tabtaban. Lawik pa, kailangan pa rin sila i-face. Ako ya, bilang nanay, hindi ko yan mahambang na successful na mga parent. Not unless I see them become successful themselves sa pag-raise ng ilang mga children. So, I am saying this blessing, hindi because nasa halimis ako, but because this is what I am praying to the Lord, knowing that there is someone higher than us. Kakabalo ko, nagatulog sila sa inyong mga kasawa. Subong na nag-start ka mo sa journey niyo. Ang ako na linaan is, may the Lord prosper your love all the more than the day. Love, First Corinthians chapter 13, bala. Love is patient, love is kind, etc., etc. And pabayain ang love is not dependent on situation. Hindi lang kayo when I feel in love with you. Because ang pagkasawahay, it's not just about the feeling na love mo, but it's a commitment. Hambal kayo na ni-judge for better or for worse. So it is a commitment. Hindi lang kayo pumayo, but yun mo kang daw pili ko in love, smile lang ko ni si Dave, or smile lang ko ni si Jesna. It is a commitment. You fire it up every day. I am asking the blessing of love to prosper between you two. Let it be passionate, yet peaceful, serene. And I am praying for a loving home para sa inyo. A home where laughter will be found. A home where unconditional love. And a home where your children could grow. A home where you honor God above everything. Honor God above everything because ma-reflect on as a children you. And may your children become blessings themselves. Sa among manin, na mga maging grandparents, grabe, looking forward din siya. But even so, for now, enjoy each other's company. And sige ha, fire up ang love na ina. And I'm also asking wisdom. I am praying for wisdom sa Ginoo for every decision you make bilang mag-asawa because it will be crucial. Every decision, bisan financial, bisan emotional, or bisan pa sa career, ask wisdom from Him who gives it liberally. You know that, Kev. Kaya gintudlo na nasa iyo, kaya pakikita mo joy sa una sa Sunday school. If you need wisdom, ask it from God. He gives liberally. Wala akin na siya yan nagkakino. Kamungan mo ni Dave. I'm asking na inyo ginagipagang sa mind always. I'm asking for love, a loving home, wisdom sa pagpunta na inyo, a loving community. This will be your community na ho. Combined community na. Hindi lang imo. This is a combined community. I am praying for this community to prosper abundantly. Because when they prosper, you prosper. Kaya kung nag-prosper yung community in love, and even in material blessings, pati kamo, dala na siya. Kaya kami, maging community mo na. So, una, si Tito mo lang, Tiyo, okay. Si Tita mo, Tots. Subong ko, mga tita mo na mo sa palibot. May mga tita kayo. So, I pray that you will be committed, ha? Sa inyong pagkasawahay. Then, kung magpuntas ka na sa iya, hambalan mo kayo sila, kung nakadaan yung gate, mo. Siya ka na, balong kayo na, kung mag-awal, kung iuli mo, sirhan mo lang yung gate, hambalin ako yung nakadaan. Okay? So, I am praying for that. I am giving you the blessing of love, a loving home, wisdom, and a community that loves you. Kag magka-prosper ka upon sa community. Expand the borders of your influence, your godly influence. That's all. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Tita Dax. Next is Captain Dennis. Any message or blessings for the newlyweds?
Teaching good natin sa family ng ngayon since we are member of sa aming church. I don't know yet, but maybe everyone will know him from the years to come. So I just congratulate you and be loving and down on my challenges. Because we experienced our 70th joy since 1993. So, pray for one another and love one another, support one another. And all the time, we send benefits in Jesus and your family. And you will be successful, I'm sure. Congratulations.
Congratulations
Invite us to 9 o'clock. relations din sa. So, salamat dahil na naging malinay ako. Makuha mo siya ng hapulos. Then, sa kagabi-gabi, napakita agad ba ang asawa? Ang dinadress ko dito ang mga duwa na mag-aayuhan ng mga public, ups and downs. Hindi tayo ma-surrender kung mga inaway, ha? Understanding and respect, you know, kapag din ang love sa Ginoo, para ginayang naman o ginayang, hindi ko dahil mag-talitanay, mag-talugi-nugi sa inyong problema, kahit ka mula natin ako makasulba. Hindi niyo kinangalan niya, sugi sa pihak, hindi ko gawin na problema niyo. So, support, kapag-alangay, kaging importante nga ang loon niyo, settle ang literal na problema. Hindi na dahil niya buhihan niyo, ma-surrender. No give up, no surrender sa pagpamabuhi. Diretso give ang pagpamabuhi. Kapag pag-angok na kulayo na duha, no? Kaya kabuglay, kadugay na pinanglan ko kayo ng mga. Congratulations at mabuhay ka mga mag-asawa.
Happy to be here. Okay, lastly, we have a good evening, everyone. And all I can say is today, this is the day that the Lord has made. And we will rejoice and be glad in it. Sa buhay ni Dave Anthony, may pamangkin, and Jesna. So, all I have to say is to bless you. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May His face shine upon you and enlighten you. May His gracious be upon you and will give you a favor. And thank God for His approval tonight. And this for that, God will give you peace and joy in your marriage life. And thank God that tonight for His blessing upon both of you. I know and I believe that God will continue to enlighten you. And I expect that God will bless you, will keep you, and His abundance will be upon you. Thank God for everything. Be God bless, and we give you all the glory, honor, and thank God for everything. In Jesus' name, amen.
So mga kinanakit ko na ni ano, ni Mamo Jinglen.
Yes, ma'am. Pero, so, ako si Ariel, church mate, kasi nang Jinglen.
gift has always been a sister to me and not only to me, but to ensure all the ladies. So, ano lang, syempre, dahil kami sa discipleship, so si Ranjit, yung amod, yung kakapalo, and at the same time, kung different ages, same kami na mga hinanakit in life. Nalilang sa buong, ikaw na mas mature to get sa amod. With us, ikaw relationship merit na. So congratulations, and may all the best things of the learning actually.
Next, of course, that's gonna be from the bride's side, naman, di ba? Siyempre, guys, may mga bagay-bagay, yun na yung mga ginatago, pag mga, kumbaga, boys, ano ah? Di ba? Ikaw? So, yes. So, we would like to know, like, something or some stories na wala pa namin nabatihan. And that story should come from the bride's friend. From the bride's friend.
Ano ang balo, bro?
Bisa na naman ako, hindi ko naman ako. Ano ang yung misyo na naman ako sa inyo? Thank you.
God!
So, ako ka na din, bisa na naman ka tabo, hindi ka pa ako.
Tanaw!
Thank you.
You are the soul waiting for me. Smile pre, mas nice pre.
Ha? Yung pre, yung may gila. Ano ka?
Yan, yung gila.
Pati yun. Pera pa. Yan.
Cheese!
Wala pa! Mas nice na kayo.
Yung tayo lang ako yan. Mas nice na kayo. Please grab your liquid rice. Your liquid rice, please. So, let's have a toast sa couple. Pwede mag... Makapuna sila.
Maging mabunga.
Baba ka rin. Baba na klasik. So, ako na na. At harang ginano ko sila na terminal number na masangit si Jesna. Pero sa akong experience, kaya isa din ni years na kung ano, is kayong ano pa patako, paumor na lang ka. Jessica, maraming ka salamat ka. What's up, Atos? Cheers, everyone.
Nice, sir. Ano na iyak? Oh, di ba naman ako sa patos mo? Oh, wow.
Good night, guys. Oh, my God.
So this time, let's have our bouquet toss.
Meron na?
Ano ang sabat yun?
Ha?
para po sa inyo. Okay, pamati sa instructions, okay? Isa lang lang ang script ko ngayon. Okay, so para sa ating instructions is this. We will read... Basahin ko ang isa ka part sa song. No? Basahin ko ang isa ka part sa song. Pauna-una ka mo, iambal na ako kailan kung paano ko agi para maka-answer ka mo. Expect mo, i-anin ka mo. Okay, no, pauna-una. Ano ko ang plano ng nila sa nga? Kag ang makauna, ipag-guess na mo ang title. Okay, that's one point. Kung makantaya pag-in ang part ng sa the same song, may plus na mo, plus another point. Kag may iba na sa mga 2 points, eh taas mo. Diba? Support kami sa good senior kag not so good senior. Okay, senior friend, hindi. Wala na kayo hanay, tawag-tawag na. Oh, may iba ka ako. Okay, ready, ready? Ready? Okay, so makatag kami sa genre. Pati-parado ka mo, figures? Matag ang genre sa ating mga songs. Samples ng genre is country music, rock R&B, songs from the 80s. Kaya para makapili, kung mo, isang gulang-gulang ko siya sa 80s. Diba? Para championship. Okay? Oh, sige. Okay, so first, diba? Kung kabado ka mo sa title sa song, singge, with matching pose, darna! Kalaulag, ito malaki. Ha? Sinayating ang bato sa piyak-piyak, darna.
Okay, kung malaki, darna! Kung malaki, di ang bato!
Okay, di ang bato!
Jun ang bato!
Jun ang bato! Ay, tsaka ito, galing mo. Instead ko nung matay na sumayo, masinggit na lang, Jesna!
Oh, Jesna!
Dahil para sa lahat niya, Dave, ang bato! Bukasin, Dave, buto ka! Doon lang siya ang bato nga, ito pala. Okay, sige, ready, ready? Ready? Na-refresh niya ang music minds. Ang mapili kung sino ang nauna would be ang bride na lang, Rue. Okay? Sige. Okay, so first, na genre, kids music. Sa mga tito at mga tita na always gamantay sa mga kabataan championship. Remember, 10% sa tanang si Gip.
Gusto na ni.
10% sa tanang si Gip, pambayt-bayt. Okay, no? Ready? Ready? Ready na, girls, boys? Gip na gamantay ha. Okay, first song.
Wait, kung malang ba, paano ko yung emotion? Pagbasa, ayan, balikin kita pa na emotion.
Ako man tayo nagpili sa kanta, kung pag nakita ko ang lingon ko. Okay, first song. Ba, ba, Black Sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. 3 bags full. 1 for the master and 1 for the day. 1 for the little boy who
Philippines Music. Please welcome Aina Kapakyanay. For 1 point.
Baba Lakshmi.
Okay, next song. Okay, na ako lang nga. Pagkakalunan niya si. Okay, no. So next nga agenda. We have our country music. Ready? Ready? Okay, here we go. Anytime gusto mag-answer, sige po, just na ka, day ang bato. Okay. Ready? We were both young when I first saw you. Jesna. Okay, Jesna. Ano yung ano? Hindi ko yung kasuli, naman yung nanay ka, tapat ka lang ako. Okay. Ano yung ako yung hindi ko yung gusto sa si Peter. Okay, ano na ito?
Love story, by Jesna.
Okay, minus one po. Okay, so we have here ang part na natahol. Okay, we have Love Story by Taylor Swift. Inuaki.
Hello.
idol. Saan sa mga doon?
Saan sa mga doon?
Sinauna? Sinauna nga naman lahat ba yung?
Ready? Okay.
Bawal lang.
Baby, you're all that I want. When you're lying here in my arms,
no,
you're finding it hard to believe.
Look, hindi.
Okay, mana aku dulu na. Okay.
Selamat
tinggal. Hey, Ben. You're all I need to know.
Salah.
Ay, salah. Okay, salah. Okay, still sama lagi.
Behind you, I see you.
So hindi naman...
Ang bias niya sa mga boss na taon naman, ang kuwan yung mga temperature, pinag-iisyo ko. Okay, next! Movie soundtrack. Okay? Movie soundtrack. So mga palalang tawag ang movie? Ha, wala ko. Okay, no? So next area, Ariwa. Movie soundtrack. Okay, ready? I could stay awake just to hear you breathing. What you smile? Oh yeah, I don't know. They don't have one.
They don't want to go. I don't want to miss a thing.
Thank you. Thank you. So, yeah, kami all spent. And then tonight our eyes as we close tonight, we pray together. So we pray our Holy and Loving Father, it is our joy for giving us our really meaningful day in the success day, Father, sa marriage, you know, on yung chinggit, kami ng day, Father. And Lord, tonight, before we depart, we unite our hearts, that you would be the one to pour out, you know, your blessings, Father, as they will be starting, Father, in their family. And we pray, Father, that you would be with them along the way to give them the wisdom, the love that they need, Father God, the commitment, you know, that it will be strengthened by centering it on the Lord Jesus Christ and with Him alone. Lord, I pray kami for your goodness to them, even in their desire to have family, especially, Lord, to have children. May you give them, you know, some desire sila ng heart, and bless mo sila, Lord, sa need din nila, especially, Lord, financially din, kag strong din, Lord, din yung commitment sa isang isa, na bakal, Father, sa iyo. So, Lord, we will be departing from this place with fullness of joy in our hearts because of your grace and goodness. The Lord God, sa ina, but sa amin din yung mga tanan. So, these things we ask and pray, in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the winner of the pounds, Robert Lopera.
Strong. 0, 1, 2.
Video,
video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video, video
isa sa mga ayoko nga nagpangasal natin. Kahit nalipay ito kami. Balbali na yun. Naman inoy ko. Suto eh, gara na lang.
Gara na.
Wadaw, good luck. Enjoy siya sa ito. Laman.
Hey,
happy gito para sa iyo. Enjoy your life. Kag magwa na gani ari kami niya. Maninoy jam ko na. Ayos.
Minsan ayaw mo jawaban, minsan eh.
Yaw, di pamarangan na nadaan. Hindi, gulang-gulang na ta. Mga makatatlo, ta di mayo na lang. Best wishes lang.
No!
Aralay ko mga misa ba? Aralay ko. This is the proof of love is all around. 42 na nakapakasal pa. Ara Japon, at least life begins at 40.
Ano ang message mo kay
tito mo, kagay tita mo?
Message ko, long life ka. Sabi niya, nakita niya,
Hello,
this is my brother mo.
Kani ba kasi bangis siya?
Ano ang nasama?
Hindi mo lang mo kanahay para yung nasa pamatim mo.
Ma'am, bala ka lang yan. Anong mensahe mo kay Jow?
Mensahe kay Jow, yan. Medyo payo nga mga buhay. Kaya nga hindi mag-iglasya ka lang. Wala na. Thank you.
Payo, payo, payo. Mrs. mo, just na ka kay Jow? Ano, hindi. Yeah.
John Ho!
Yeah!
mo yan, Mike Timulong sound.
Yeah.
in the house. Why?
Yeah.